That happened to Bettina Arndt, who's a sex therapist, psychologist and author.
And we have with us tonight Bettina Arndt. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Peter.
Who's a clinical psychologist and, of course, a social commentator of some note.
Also in the studio to join the conversation is Dr. Bettina Arndt.
Joined on the show tonight by journalist, political commentator and psychologist Bettina Arndt. Welcome to the show, Bettina.
Thank you, Peter.
Tonight, the psychologist and commentator Bettina Arndt.
I spoke last month to the commentator and psychologist Bettina Arndt.
Joining us now to talk about the vexed issues of AVOs and domestic violence is clinical psychologist Bettina Arndt. Good evening, Bettina.
Hi, Miranda.
And later in the show, clinical psychologist Bettina Arndt will be with us. So to talk us through the wider ramifications of this latest attempt to divide the sexes is clinical psychologist and former sex therapist Bettina Arndt joining us in the studio. Good afternoon, Bettina.
Nice to see you, Miranda.
And later in the show, clinical psychologist Bettina Arndt. In a few minutes, we will be talking to Bettina Arndt, clinical psychologist, social researcher. Bettina Arndt, clinical psychologist and social researcher and author, you are in the studio with us. Thank you so much for joining us for the very first Miranda Live.
Lovely to be here, Miranda.
Yes, we've done this before,
we
I think.
We have, yes.
I've got to say, Bettina is the sort of guest we like to have on this show because she's willing to swim against the tide. She's willing to run against the herd. So, Bettina, thanks for joining us on the show.
We have 40 years of research into domestic violence from all over the world.
Psychologist Bettina Arndt regularly speaks out as a commentator on these issues of political correctness.
Bettina Arndt, psychologist and author. When someone like Bettina Arndt talks, well-known sex therapist, journalist, clinical psychologist...
Yeah, one of the first Australian writers on this subject was psychologist Bettina Arndt. Joining me is Bettina Arndt, sex therapist, psychologist. Or Bettina Arndt, psychologist, author, a psychologist and author who has long warned that we'd get to this point. It's Bettina Arndt. Now, joining me to discuss this revolution is Bettina Arndt, a former sex therapist and psychologist, journalist and commentator on gender issues. Bettina, it's wonderful to see you again. But Bettina Arndt, sex therapist, psychologist and commentator on gender issues. Bettina Arndt, who's a sex therapist, psychologist and author. Joining me is Bettina Arndt, sex therapist, psychologist. Here's Bettina Arndt, sex therapist, psychologist, journalist.
Well, we're going to speak to social commentator and psychologist Bettina Arndt.
Well, social commentator and psychologist Bettina Arndt joins us right now.
As a clinical psychologist, what's your read on why we see such an imbalance when it comes to the suicide rates?
Psychologist Bettina Arndt.
To find out more, I spoke to the clinical psychologist, sex therapist and author Bettina Arndt. First, can I get your perspective as a sex therapist and a clinical psychologist?
Men too. It's the title of her new book. The psychologist says men's lives are being destroyed by the idea that women need to be protected.
Well, you've spent three decades working as a psychologist and a sex therapist.
And mainly a writer.
And
yeah.
A writer.
And it's something Australia's favourite sex therapist, Bettina Arndt, knows all about. She joins us now on the panel. Welcome, Bettina.
It's all about busy women and boring men. Oh. Lots and lots of women have... It's very easy to give some of the answers to that.
Well, really?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's easy to give some of the answers to that.
Absolutely.
Even for a clinical psychologist, that's a big statement.
Bettina Arndt is an Australian writer, researcher, started off as our most first and most well-known sex therapist, now clinical psychologist and author.
He sat down with Bettina Arndt, who is a sex therapist and author of books like The Sex Diaries and What Men Want...
and raving about porn and how destructive porn is.
She's a well-known clinical psychologist.
On the 11th of September, psychologist Bettina Arndt attended Sydney University's campus to give a lecture. There were many students who found the presence of Ms. Arndt, Dr. Arndt, so objectionable, they were so violent and abusive and intimidating that security had to call in the riot squad.
Those individuals that interrupted Ms. Arndt's or Dr. Arndt's presentation at the University of Sydney was inappropriate.